There are no special sprints. There are no sprint zeros. There are no hardening sprints. There are no bug fix sprints. All of these things create safety nets, and safety nets generally get used. People take more risks because they know they have a safety net, and risks, when we're trying to create usable working product, are not a good thing. They are risks to the business, and we want to focus on usable working product at the end of the sprint. So don't have any special sprints. Don't be an agile bandit.